Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're doing wonderfully well. Gosh, it's been an age since I've said that, and I know I've been away for a while. I've missed you guys. Thank you for everyone who has emailed and messaged just to check in. And I thought it was about time that I filmed a little update video just to let you guys know what's been going on with me. So I'm going to keep this short and sweet, but just to let you know that I am okay. There has been a lot of changes that have gone on in my personal life and a lot of stresses, a lot of trials, tribulations, whatever word you want to throw at it, which has been one of the main reasons why I've taken a bit of a step back. However, I am coming back very soon. And most importantly, I'm coming back to finish the Candid Conversation series and to share some videos on a lot of the things you have requested, from natural hair to modesty, to relationship with the Lord, to dating and relationship, etc, etc. So I'm really looking forward to the content that is to come. I mean, I've got a Google Drive which has loads of templates of all the videos I'm going to film, with some of my reflections, some of the key points, some of the scriptures, and it's just about me kind of finding that time to sit down, to pray, and to really execute and give my whole self to the filming process. My camera is still with me. I mean, it is gathering a bit of dust, but rest assured, I will be getting it out and we will be back filming, sharing edifying content and allowing you guys to really grow in your faith. I mean, my heart's passion is still for you to be encouraged as women in the Lord in all facets of life, be it lifestyle, be it spiritual, physical, academic, mental, emotional, all areas of your life. I have a passion to see you growing and to see you maturing into the woman and into the fullness of the stature of what God has declared for you to be from the very beginning. So rest assured, I'm not going anywhere for now because the Lord still wants me here. I also wanted to signpost you over to my blog. So I am currently deciding that I will try to put a post out once a month at least, just so that there is some content that you can read through as well to help supplement the things that I'm posting on my channel. The blog and the channel work together, so they're symbiotic, but they have different content. And so to get the full effect of the ministry and the edification, it would be best to not only watch the videos on YouTube, but also check out the blog. One of the things to look forward to in the blog is a September challenge, where we are going to be unpacking what the spiritual gifts are and how you can discover and put them into practice in order to edify the believers around you and to serve and minister to the Lord. So you would have noticed that I have changed the name of my channel and my blog from Beloved Always to Joanne Olayinka, which is my name. And it was a difficult decision to make. I pondered over it for at least a year and a half before making the plunge. And I think I will always, always, always identify as God's beloved. And I hope that in the first couple of years of my blog and my YouTube channel, you've been able to draw near to your identity as the beloved of God. However, I felt the Lord was calling me to be more holistic and to encapsulate all that I am and all that my life is into this channel and to not compartmentalize my life. And so that is why I've decided to change the name. I mean, the content, the vision doesn't change, but I'm making the commitment to bring my whole self to this channel and to touch on topics that I haven't touched on before. I've done a lot of spiritual things, and I know there's a high demand for more natural hair stuff and modesty and life. And I really wanted to open my heart to exploring those avenues and exploring those areas. And lastly, something to appeal to you that I will just drop and mention here, but will hope to expand on and build on in the coming months, is this desire to start a women's book club. Now, I've always wanted to start a book club, and the purpose would be for women to join together around the Word of God, but also authored books that cover topics from a woman's perspective to women on anything, in order to just build upon our practical aspects of our life. And so I'm hoping to get that started in 2022. And I would love to just see how much interest there is, if there are ladies who are based, I mean, in the UK or anywhere in the world that would want to get involved. So I've included in the description box a Google form just to sign up. Let me know your name, where in the world you are, why you want to join, or what books you really want to see in this book club, and we can get the ball rolling and I'll get more information out to you as and when we form a little intimate group. And before I go, one of the videos I'm really excited to film is the natural hair video that I've got comments on and questions asked. It's in my community Dropbox, so if you have any other questions concerning natural hair, please put it in there, because I will be filming that video soon. Right now I'm just wearing my hair in some two twists and a high bun. So my hair is still very much natural. I'm still very much sporting it. And I mean, praise the Lord, it's flourishing. So So that's all from me. I hope you have a great week and I'll see you soon. Take care. Bye.